video is brought to you by
Gate.
Ugh.